will learn how to dance a tango piece called Burlesque, choreographed by Norman Gifford. It's a 64-count dance, but don't worry, some steps are repeated. Just like after 48 count, the next 8 count, we will use the same old first 8 count. So in order to help distinguish our memory from this part, we will call it part 1 and part 2, and I will tell you how to separate them. Let me do a brief teach and a walkthrough. Okay, start with typical tango move. Slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. Left foot, 1, hold, 2, 3, hold, 4, 5, 6, 7, touch, 8. Then left foot come back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step last step, 1, 2, 3, hold, 4, 5, hold, 6, step right foot forward, 5, hold, 6, twist, turn, 7, hold, 8. Then we're going to do a weave. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold, 8. And then we're going to turn to our left by lifting our right, turn to our left by lifting our right foot. 1, 2. And then turn to our back. 3, 4. And then turn to from your 5, 6, 7, 8. Then left foot forward, lean forward, quartet. 1, hold 2. 3, hold 4. Then we shift weight to left again. 5, 6, 7, hold 8. With a touch. That's our 48 count already. Now the last 16 count. Again, tango move. Slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. So, 1, hold 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This time, the second part, we need to land the 8 on left foot solid. Then we will finish the dance by turning to a box turn. Come back to the same wall. Slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. So, 1, hold 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. So, land on our right foot, then we start with left foot again. Slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. So, let me do a complete count without explaining the step so you can form your memory with the relative speed. 1, hold 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, hold 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, hold 6, 7, hold 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, hold 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. 1, hold 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, hold 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. Yeah. Now, for this dance, we need to pay attention to two parts. One is a restart. It happens after a 48 count from the second wall, which is our 3 o'clock wall. We start from 3 o'clock, and then after 48 count, we'll be facing 6 o'clock, and we restart. And at the end, we also, the last 32 count, actually. So we will start from 3 o'clock again, doing a regular 16 count. Then we will have step change 16 count, which bring us back to 12 o'clock. And we will face 12 o'clock to end the dance. So I will demonstrate of this restart and the step change. starting from 3 o'clock wall. So one, first time is the restart one, 48 count. One, hold two, three, hold four, five, six, seven, hold eight. One, hold two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, hold four, five, hold six, seven, hold eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, hold eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, hold eight. One, hold two, three, hold four, five, six, seven, eight. This time we restart using left foot. One, hold two, three, hold four, five, six, seven, touch eight, etc. That's our wall two. Now at the end of this dance, which is adding four round counts, so it's like wall six. So we will have, again, start from the beginning, part one. One, hold two, three, hold four, five, six, seven, hold eight. One, hold two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now, step change. One, hold two, three, hold four, five, six, seven, hold eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So we end the dance. One clap or two clap is up to you. Now let's practice with music. It will be fun.